Number two, Mike Trout. Mike Trout is my number two player in the game right now. So you can talk to me about the injuries are an issue, or you think maybe he should be number one. But look, he's still the best sole position player in the game over Aaron Judge because of the consistency he's done it. He's been one of the best players in the game since he stepped foot on the major league field. Question, will him and Ohtani get to play in the playoffs this year? Will Ohtani be on the team long enough to where he doesn't get traded during the deadline this year? I want to know, is Trout going to the playoffs? That's all I want. Captain of Team USA, that's another thing. I'm juiced to see Trout in the World Baseball Classic. That's going to be a lot of fun. He didn't play last time, so it's going to be cool to see him in there. He's my number two player in the game.